Spider-Man comes softly through the shadow of the evening sun, stealing past the windows of the blissfully dead, looking for the victim shivering in bed, searching out fear in the gathering gloom. And suddenly a movement in the corner of the room, and there is nothing I can do. I realize it's right that the Spider-Man is having me for dinner tonight. And shaking its head, creeps closer now, closer to the foot of the bed. And softer than a shadow, and quicker than flight, his arms all around me, and his tongue in my eyes. Be still, be calm, be quiet now, my precious boy. Don't struggle like that, or I will only love you more. It's much too late to get away or turn on the light. The Spider-Man is having you for dinner tonight. And I feel like I'm being eaten by a thousand million shivering furry holes. And I know that in the morning I will wake up in the shivering cold. The Spider-Man is always hungry. He's always hungry. Come to my door, said the spider to the fly. Why, have a look. Thank you.